Hello and welcome back to Dukoscope TV. I'm Monica Gibson and I'm joined in the studio by Mr. Bernier from ClickView. Mr. Bernier, thank you very much for coming in today.
Thank you.
Now, ClickView is a product of ClickTech. Could you tell us a little bit, myself and the viewers, what it actually provides to customers and what it entails?
Yeah, ClickTech companies has been created in the 90s. It's today a US-based company, which has been originally created in Sweden, in the south of Sweden, in Lund. It's today more than 27,000 customers. It's more than 1,400 employees. And our revenue for last year was $388.5 million. And we are providing the market the ClickView solution. And ClickView solution is a business discovery solution, which is part of the business intelligence segment that the Gartner call data discovery. And it provides a very simple, easy to use, and very powerful solution to a realized dashboard, analytics report, all things which help people to take better decisions in their company.
With that in mind, what role is technology playing nowadays, and how are we seeing businesses adapt to the advancements in technology, would you say?
I would say that technology is key in the world where we live, where we have to run always very, very fast. When people are asking for reactivity, for flexibility, for simplicity, and that's obvious that technology is, I would say, part of the evolution of the world. And clearly, human being is not able to analyze millions of information and be able to take a decision with this information. Today, let's take the example of traditional business intelligence solution, where they are delivering business solution in sometimes 3, 6, 12 months. And the fact is, when they are delivering the solution, the question that the business user were asking at the beginning had no more value. And that's the reason why we have to make sure that we are able to answer very, very quickly, and thanks to the technology to be able to do that.
Now, you mentioned their speed is obviously as the essence. It's always the case in terms of business. But how are you managing to stay ahead of the curve? How much more difficult is it becoming?
It's always difficult to stay ahead of the curve. That means that we have to run quicker than our colleague or our competitors. And that means that we have to propose constantly, we have to propose innovation to the market. We have to imagine also the evolution of business user mentality, how they will think tomorrow, knowing that they will think tomorrow probably differently than the way that they are thinking today. And that's our mission, I would say, to make sure that we are proposing innovation before it becomes essential for the market. And that's exactly what we have done at the beginning of the company when we created ClickView, actually. We made a real, let's say, technology breakthrough. And that's our mission, I would say, as ClickView, to make sure that we are able to deliver this innovation constantly. And also, that's exactly what we are going to do this year in 2013, delivering a new platform of ClickView with some very massive innovation. And we hope that people will say, wow, this is again something very, very interesting for our business tomorrow.
Now, with this in mind, what all the speed and the advancements in technology, how has ClickView managed to stay above the trend or design a product which meets these different standards and needs that this consumer wants?
You know, what the consumer wants is to be able to use some solution that they don't have to be an IT person to be able to use it. And that's probably the challenge today that I would say a lot of IT providers have. Take the example of Apple. Why people love to use an iPhone? Simply because it is simple to use. And if you are with your iPad, of your iPad, if you are downloading an application and in the next 2 minutes you don't understand really how to use it, you will stop immediately. And that's exactly what we have always in mind in terms of innovation with ClickView. We say we want to make sure that people are going to use it and think that it's very easy to use. And it's easy to use because it works like their brain. How our brain works, actually. When you are asking a question to yourself, you are thinking and you say, okay, this is the answer. And actually the answer brings you to the next question, and the next question will help you again to make your final decision about specific subject. This is exactly the way that ClickView is working. That's also the reason why business users, or even I would say all people, are very happy to use ClickView, because they think that it's something which is natural for them, either I would say for their personal or professional matter. You know, there is no difference, and that's a challenge today. It's to be able to deliver in a professional environment the same simplicity of use of sort of kind of application that we are using in our personal life with iPhone application or something like that, you know. And that's exactly, and the goal of ClickView, the mission of ClickView is to be able to simplify decision for everyone, everywhere. And why is it possible? It is possible because, again, it works exactly the same way that our brain works. And that's our mission, I would say. It's to be able to think about the future of people, the way that people will think about taking decision, and be able to propose new solution regularly to make sure that we are still bringing some innovation on the market, and people will say, oh, that's exactly the solution I need, and it helps me, and I don't have to understand how it works. This is natural to use. That's exactly the I would say, yeah, why ClickView is unique. This is exactly why ClickView is unique.
Okay, well, Mr. Benyard, it does sound a very fascinating thing to try and give the customer what they want, when they want it, before they even realise, but it sounds fascinating, and good luck in the future. Thank you very much
for
coming.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming in today. Well, that's all from Mr. Benyard and myself from ClickView. Please do click back to Dukoscopy TV for plenty more press reviews and exclusive interviews. Goodbye for now.